Right now, police in Hickory are searching for four teenagers who they say are suspects in a murder. Police say 35-year-old Shonniel Blackburn was shot and killed at Blue Ridge Heights Apartments yesterday afternoon. Police now looking for three 16-year-old boys and one 15-year-old boy. If you have any information about this, you're asked to call the Hickory Police Department. That number you see there on your screen.